Welcome to this self-training video for SAM, creating your course in Blackboard. In this video, we will access the Cengage Learning MindLinks tools and create your integrated SAM course. We'll begin by logging into Blackboard and accessing our course homepage. We'll next navigate to the area of the course where we want to add our SAM course link. From Partner or Publisher content, we'll select Cengage Learning MindLinks. The first time you connect, you'll be asked to link your Blackboard account with your Cengage Learning Instructor account. If you do not have a Cengage account, you can create one from this page. Enter your credentials and then click Login. A list of available courses will appear. We recommend searching by author or by SAM. Once you have located your title, click to start the course creation process. You will next be prompted to create your new SAM course. Here you have three options. We'll take a look at each of these. The first option is to create a new course. If you've never used SAM in Blackboard before, this is likely the option that you will choose. The second option is to copy an existing course, including its assignments. This list will be populated with any LMS integrated courses you have created based on this same textbook. The third option is to copy from another instructor's course. In this case, the instructor will have provided you with their course key, and you can enter it into the course key field. For the purposes of this demo, we will create a new course. Pay particular attention to the class start date. The class start date is the first day students can access your SAM course and defines the course grace period. When you've entered the required fields, click Continue. Confirm that you are ready to place the link into your LMS, and then once again to be redirected back to Blackboard. Confirm the placement of this link and then click Submit. Your course level link has now been established. You can use the LMS tools to place the link where you would like in your course. Clicking on this link will provide seamless access to SAM for both you and your students. You are now launched into the SAM Assignments view where you can create and assign SAM exams, trainings, projects, and more. If you are interested in adding direct links to SAM activities into your LMS, please view the video on content customization and deep linking. Also, please be aware that when students access the course link from Blackboard, they will be taken directly to the activity calendar view. For additional help and resources, please visit our digital course support page located at cengage.com/DCS. If you require technical support, please visit cengage.com/support and select MindLinks as your product. You'll also want to view the training video adding a technical support link in your LMS. This is a special link that you can add into your LMS that will provide our support team additional information about your LMS course and greatly assist in providing the best possible support experience for you and your students.